village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men run back. All men run nearly die. Bend the other one there.
Move out. see the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us. Yuri, get in position.
Hostiles approaching 5 meters. Two more from the west. Take them down. Patrol on the road. Take him out quick. We're compromised! Hostiles approaching 5 meters. From the west. Take him down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take him out quick. Moving. Moving. Breaching now. Clear.
Clear?
This place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised!
Keep moving.
On the roof.
Sure, the cargo will be there.
It's the only area they could have moved it to. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Thank you.
Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty. What do you think Makarov was after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.